Well, good evening to everybody. At 12:52 p.m., our sheriff's SWAT team approached and cleared the van and determined the suspect sustained a self-inflicted gunshot wound and was pronounced dead at the scene.